Hi. This right here is an article. It comes from the Mark the Book series. You can download the free book at Mark the Book Book. And this is a Think Aloud for reading number 9. Now, if you were the child, you would be saying, why did you mark those words? And you can see 1814, aha, I marked it because I didn't know when the burning took place. And then Madison and Monroe, these were interesting dates for me. So I marked names of people and some dates. Why did the author write this article? I think they wrote it because they wanted to give some background on the history of the War of 1812. What were you thinking while you read this article? That was the interesting part, because I didn't know that they marched on to Baltimore. I didn't even occur to me that who the next president was. I knew that Dolly Madison saved some portrait. But I realized I've never looked that up to check it. That's something from before the internet, so maybe it's worth going onto Wikipedia to find out about that. So that becomes step 5 in the process. I've answered the question about why did you mark the words, because I want to remember and I want to look up something. And what were you thinking while you read this article? I was thinking, I don't know very much about this. And then step 5 on my phone, I can appreciate the source of this article by clicking here, and I can get more articles. So that's how to do a Think Aloud using the Mark the Book for the Next Reader program. And I invite you to do your own video about reading number 9.